With all the big events at Honda Center, we're used to lots of traffic, lots of guests. With the Big West, what could possibly go wrong?